have anything for you right now. Wonderful. My neighbor's been asking for help with a bear that's been persecuting him and his family. To be honest, he's something of a whiner. I can't stand him. And never could. His wife was awful to my mother when she got sick. But we must try to be neighborly, so he's asked my father to kill the thing. Now the last thing I need is my father off on a 2-day bear hunt, when he's meant to be writing letters and taking on an overseer. Don't even ask. It's all so pathetic. But if you'd go kill this bear, then my honor and my idiot neighbor's family will both be preserved. Yes, it's quite as silly as it sounds, even to me.